entangled arm lock. Another form of the entangled arm lock. Yet another way of twisting an opponent's arm to disable him. The fourth and last type of entangled arm lock. Cross-lock arm twisting, in which both arms and knees are used. The arm lock or arm crush. A variation of this movement. The third variation. The fourth and last version of the arm lock or arm crush. Mifune turns his body to the right as he crushes the opponent's right elbow with his left knee. The standing arm crush. The body lock arm crush, in which the wrist is twisted. A variation of the previous hold. The turn must be made smoothly and rapidly. An arm lock applied when opponent is facing upwards. The triangle lock arm crush. Another variation of that hold. Variation 3 of the hold, applied when the opponent tries to free himself from the second variation. The entangled leg lock. The leg lock. The basic method of preventing an opponent getting a hold in groundwork is to crouch. Constant training with a succession of quick movements is necessary. This is a method of escaping from the scarf hold. Note how supple Mifune's body is. In escaping from the shoulder hold, Mifune uses his shoulder as an axis, reverses his direction completely, freeing his head from under the opponent's arm. How to escape from the sliding collar lock. Another method of escaping from the sliding collar lock. A method of escape from the cross arm lock. This version takes advantage of the weakness of the knee joint. Escape from the triangle lock. A defensive method against the leg lock.